Hello and welcome back to Full Sail's YouTube channel. We're coming at you with another exciting edition of All Access. So let's get into it.
Full Sail's Oscar celebration was a night to remember as students wore their best attire for the red carpet, played games for prizes, and gave a rousing cheer when our very own Full Sail alumni Gary Rizzo took home yet another Oscar for his work in Dunkirk. Congratulations, Gary. All the fun isn't just on Full Sail's campus. Students and staff also got to attend an exclusive screening of the new film, Ready Player One. And before the movie, they had an opportunity to play with a cool VR experience set up by our own Hall of Famer, Chance Glasgow.
We actually have a few vibes set up. We're running a few experiences that are straight out of the movie. They had a VR studio design some experiences that relate directly with the movie and the book. And so people are in line just trying out the vibe, and it looks like people are having fun.
We also caught up with Jamie Hopper, who not only works in our career development department, but also works on awesome projects like Ready Player One.
So I've been fortunate enough to work on 5 different projects with Mr. Spielberg. When you get the call to do clearance coordinating for a Spielberg film, you don't necessarily say no. So jumped at the opportunity. I was basically the liaison with NASA to help them wherever they wanted to shoot, whatever they wanted to do, make sure they had the ability to do so.
We also have a lot going on in the community as well. Pure Motivation gave back to the community by cleaning up some local waterways. Full Sail's very own student branch of Women in Film and Television invites special guests to their monthly meetings on campus. This time, we saw Hall of Famer Sheena Fowler, who shared her experience working with the Orlando Film Commission. The International Student Society got creative for the holidays by decorating some really excellent Easter eggs. There's always something happening on Full Sail's campus, and a lot of our events happen monthly. Students and staff can get active at the Health and Safety Fair, welcome new students during the New Student Celebration, have a chance to express themselves in the Treehouse stage on Open Mic Night, and present their own films during SCA Student Movie Night. If you're a student, be sure to check out Connect to see a schedule of upcoming events so you can get in on all the action.
All right, everyone, that's it for this episode of Full Sail University's All Access. But don't forget, we have videos that come every month, so make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on that bell below to get notified for when the next video is up.